I can just barely see him here. Not real worried about us, is he? Yeah, now he's worried. He sees Dad and he sees it as a human. Now he's worried. Come over there, buddy. It's a big animal for not wearing a collar.
Maybe he lost the collar.
I don't think so. I think they've had a lot of This is black hair. This wolf has definitely been into these cattle. Yeah, he's...
I know what it looks like up close.
Now see, she's just gonna reach in there and give him a sedative so he's not so scared.
Why do you call it a he?
Well, I don't know. It might be a she.
Mm-hmm. I wonder what the cat thinks.
The cat thinks it's probably gonna be glad when it's gone. Probably doesn't like having it on the porch there in that box. Mm-hmm. And then they'll get it shot, and then it'll be calmer and more restful, and it'll probably go to sleep. And they'll put it in her truck, and they'll take it back to Arizona. The cat's not all that worried.
Well, I'm not gonna pull it out.
I don't think so.